bits of wood there, okay, this is the stance you're going to adopt. You guys, it'll be this one, okay, you'll be here. Put your cheek on the stop, yeah, close your left eye, and it narrows down the line of sight, okay? And left hand is on your shoot left handed. Okay? There. Okay, that's the power of the guns. Down the range. Just put it into the soft part of your shoulder, there, relax. Slightly bend at the knees and lean into the shot a little bit. Place your cheek on the stop, and then close your left eye. And if you just push that up, just push it up, and your lie's ready to shoot. Okay?
Yeah.
The first clay is going to be one going away from you. Okay?
Yeah.
Ready to fire?
Yeah.
In between the two trees, approximately 2 millimeters below. Right. Too long. Ready? Shot! Well done. Slightly to the right one. There we go. Slightly above, literally slightly above the tee. Fractured the clay. Shot!
Yeah.
Good hit. Slightly low. And again.
Oh, you're pushing in this way.
Slightly above. So just in between them two. Slightly below again, that's fine. It's good shooting.
Yeah, I'll draw you better than me.
I'm well happy with that. Yeah, you can live that down all day now.
And you've got it on photo as well.
Your grouping's really good, bro. Hey! Hands on the brakes, foot on the clutch, into forwards, slowly come forwards, applying both brakes when you reach me. That's it, away from the throttle, both brakes, excellent. Guys, do it again without me telling you what to do. Reverse, brake, come forwards again. Excellent, that's it. Brilliant, ready to go, ready to hit the track. Shall anyone want to jump?